Hi friends, today I welcome you to Spectacular Eyes of Modern Day Empire. So guys, here I have one of the my experience, and basis of that experience I have one of the unique model. So guys, before consuming your much time, let's get to the experience. Now as a usual days in starting of the day, we wake up at the morning, we brush, we bath, and we then go to the work. So it was the same scenario where many of the person, and I mean you also sometimes experience also, that there are certain situation in which there the urgent task come that this product is not available so at home, so basically you have to just immediately go to buy the product. That was the same day, and on the same day I got the situation. My family tell that this is some of the things are not present in the home, so just go to the shop and win. So I take few of the money and then I go to the shop. When I go to the shop, then first shop I purchase the milk from there. Then I go to the next shop where I purchase the biscuits from there. Then I go to the third shop, then I purchase bread from there. And when I come to the fourth shop, then I have to buy the toast. Now basically, when it comes to the payment, then I give the money. Then I see that the product the cost is much higher than the money with me. Basically, I was lagging behind the money. So I told the shopkeeper that give me a small packet of toast, because right now I do not have the money to pay for the bigger packet. So give me a small packet. So he said that you may take the big packet, I will note down your money and then you may pay me later. So I give him second option. I told him that keep your bigger packet and smaller packet with you. I will come back with more money and then I will buy your bigger packet. Then he replied that you are my old customer, so I trust you, and on the basis of that trust I will give you this product and you may pay me afterwards. Then I think on a bit little, then I said that okay, thank you. Then on the next day I go there and I pay. When I pay there, then I see that he is writing something on his copy. Then I ask that what is this copy. So he tell that this is the copy where I made the list, and I make the list of the whose customer who had paid the things, who had not paid the things, who keep the balances. So I asked that is it with all their customers. So he said that yeah, it is with all of the customers. Now now you must be thinking that what in this. So basically you must be thinking that he is suffering the loss, and we will shift to moral. So now guys, my little experience is remaining. So I discussed with him that if you are doing this type of thing, then basically you may get the loss. So he said that I know that I get the few of the loss, but the reputation which I make in the customer's mind is much more important than the loss I make. So I said that how the customer will get trust to you. So he told me that when I ask the customer that to take good quality of product and pay the money later, then the customer think that this shopkeeper is trusting on us, so basically we must also follow the trust. So this type of thing generates the bond between me and customer, and that's why I have good sale rate. I mean I have good profit margins. Then I saw that yeah, it is nice thing, and now my experience is end. So basically guys, according to experience I have got many of the things, but to get with the model, please subscribe to our channel Modern Day Empire. Please like this video, share this video. Now guys, we will get to the model. Now model is quite simple. So model is based on the two things which we have seen. I mean I have given two options to the shopkeeper, where I ask him that I may pay you later, or I wanted the short product or the small packet of the toast, but he give me a better option. He give me option according to my comfort level. So basically I also trust him and he did for various customers, including me also. So basically various customers now will trust on me, and basically now will I will only buy products from him. So this is clean and short moral of the story, that if you get the two options, so basically we try to choose an customer reputation, because reputation in customer's mind matters the most, rather than price, rather than product. So please keep it at the first priority. Now guys, we are done with video. Thank you for watching this video up till here. Please subscribe to our channel Modern Day Empire, and we will meet in the next video. So take care of yourselves, and finally, bye.